For me, this trip here isn't so much about sharing Greg and I's long story together of hunting or racing or working together. It's really just about getting out here and spending quality time in an amazing place with quality people.
We've got two machines down right now. We're back remote, and without these machines, it's gonna be pretty tough to get out of here.
You're in a situation where it's life and death here in the Yukon. You don't have to create drama because it's there.